Engineers think about a problem that needs to be solved. Then, they set a goal to find a solution to the problem. A goal is something you want to do. Engineers plan and draw before they make new things. Sometimes they plan and draw more than once. Engineers also choose materials to make new things. A material is what something is made of. Materials can be very different. Some materials can be soft or hard. Some can be heavy or light. Engineers make and test the solution to their problem. They want to find out how well their design works. Sometimes they can change their design. They do this to make their design better. Engineers record what they have done. They write about their designs. They may also draw and label their designs. Recording helps engineers remember what they have done. Sometimes engineers share what they have done with others. Got it? Sure you do.